For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire.
Dang, I thought I was in trouble for a second.
You are in trouble.
Oh no, what did I do?
You are in trouble. Yeah.
Dang, that was awesome. I thought it was gonna be a little bit more scary to do a hand, but it wasn't actually too bad. It was just kind of weird to place your hands on like glass because you don't really see or concentrate on where you place your hands. So it was just like a feeling where the glass is at.
Nice.
Nice.
I need to go to the souvenir shop. I need to get something, doesn't matter what.
Okay, and why?
Because I won't be here ever again, I guess.
Oh, that thing is here?
Giant.
Yeah, I've seen it. Is it in Chicago?
Yeah,
Chicago. Yeah. Yes, I did not know that the bean is in Chicago.
Have a good day. What is that?
That's one of those tower things.
Alright, you ready?
That's a tower.
Oh.
In miniature.
You're recording the ceiling?
Yeah. Ethan needs a flex. Tower going now back to our car. No parking lot things. I bought some souvenir stuff and I'm gonna show it to you real quick when we're in the car.
It's pretty windy out, I guess that's why it's called Windy City.
Stop it. Get some help.
Dallas Tower, that's the one we just have been in.
Back in the car. The souvenirs I got myself.
Whoa.
Let's start with the magnet. I got a magnet for refrigerator, because that's what I usually do to every place I go. I get a magnet for refrigerator. Then something for a key. Says Chicago on one side, Wolf's Tower on the other side.
Blah blah blah. Nobody cares what I bought, to be honest. If you're interested to get to know what I bought, you can check that out in Chicago Bought One. It's linked right here.
Parking in Chicago is crazy expensive. You spent like over $40 on the tower just for parking for like an hour. Not even an hour. And then here, parking overnight is $69. That's crazy.
5 minutes later.
But I wasn't gonna plan it. I'm not gonna be planning.
They just got in here.
Oh. Go ahead.
Sorry.
I don't like where this is going. Stop! Stop!
Josh.
Should be knocking this door any minute now. No, 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 no! You don't know what you're doing here. Surprise, mother-
Flower.
Again? Will you knock it off?
We're trying to go up. I know, but like-
And his name is John C.
I need to fart.
Wait. Wait.
Hold it.
So then we finally made it into the hotel.
Thank you.
What do you expect?
Finally done with packing all of my stuff. This is how the hotel looks from up here. I'm now just gonna go to the lobby and meet my teammate Ian over there. Yeah, and we're just gonna hang out in the hotel for the rest of the night, eating some snacks later on, and that should be it. But if you wanna see what we actually did in the hotel and all that stuff, it was pretty funny. You gotta wait for my next video. I'm gonna put all the bonus clips pretty much together, and I think it's gonna be the funniest video of Chicago, so maybe even of all of my videos, I don't know yet. So yeah, that was it with that video. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day, and see you in the next video.